I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. Put it to good use.
Got something neat stashed.
Post is ours, though it came with a cost. Those who lost their lives in the defense of mankind must never be forgotten. But we cannot let their sacrifices be in vain. We must push forward. Resistance had attempted to breach the gates of Crown Hill before, but they were not adequately prepared. The remains of their fallen still litter the streets, along with the explosives they had crafted for the task. I prepared a powder that should magnify the properties of their makeshift bomb dramatically. Enough to pierce those steel gates and give us an opening. I need you to take this powder and recover the explosives from the failed mission. Combine them at the Crown Hill gates and blast the damn things open. Only then will we have any hope of breaching the fleshworks and destroying the Master of Flesh. Once through, secure a foothold and report to Algrim, who will join you in the field.
There you are. Creed said you might be able to help. Awful nice of him to set aside resources for us. While discussing the attack on Crown Hill, I brought up several targets that I consider of utmost importance if we are to ever secure the city. Creed was inclined to agree. If you are willing to help, speak to Captain Wilfor. We've had some trouble in the Steelcap District that requires immediate attention.
Corinne has given me the go-ahead to engage our efforts in the Steelcap District. You in? The Steelcap District was once the pride of Malmuth, Manufacturing facilities, forges, arcane shops, everything you could think of was once made here. All of it gone, destroyed in the carnage that ensued. But some of the old supplies still remain. If you're headed out into the Steel Cap District, keep an eye out for any old weapon caches or arcane supplies, such as enchanting powders and magical implements. We could use it all.
Thank you.
Have you found any supplies? Weapons and...
Thank you.
Good work out there. The supplies you recovered from the Steel Cap District will help us push the offensive. Kaelin will be pleased to finally get back to work. You can be sure that we will. I'll have Kaelin get started on these right away. Unfortunately, some of our other operatives did not fare as well as you. With the Steel Cap District open to us once more, I asked for volunteers to head out into the war zone and gather any food and supplies they could find, as you have. Unfortunately, several of them did not return. I wasn't sure Hiram and Nadia were up to the task, but they were insistent upon doing their share, so I let them go. What was meant to be a scavenging mission has turned into a rescue operation. I hope you find them before the Ethereals do.
Come see what's left of my wares. Put it to good use.
Keep an eye on this.
pleased to hear that Hiram, Nadia, and the others safely made it back, thanks to you. Good on you to put yourself at risk for the safety of others. I'll be sure that they do their fair share from within the hideout, and not out there. Not everybody's cut out for the warrior life. I believe Corinia's got something big planned for the harbor, but she's not ready to discuss her plans yet.
Captain Wilford tells me that you've done your fair share of rescuing damsels and acquiring murder weapons. Well done! Your efforts will go a long way towards our people's survival. I'm planning a new push against the Ethereals, but my people are not all prepared yet. In the meantime, be a deer and slay some more mutants for me. Or perhaps take a look at the bounty table.
So this is what the Ethereals have envisioned for us all. I'm sure they won't mind that we let ourselves in. Preliminary reports indicate that the main entrance to the Fleshworks is on the northeastern end of Crown Hill. It's sealed tight behind some thickly armored fleshy barrier. However, we also know that the Ethereals have several flesh vents around the district, emitting immense amounts of heat. If enough of them are destroyed, then the entrance may be forced open in order to compensate for the loss of ventilation. While I mobilize our forces for a frontal assault, you will need to seek out these vents and destroy them. It may be our only chance of getting inside and ending this master of flesh before his grand plan comes to fruition. Once you're inside the Fleshworks, I'm afraid you'll be on your own. Good luck.
I'll keep your stash safe.
Got something you need stashed? It's safe with me. Promise.